Today, I'm gonna tell you about the character of Baymax. Okay, Big Hero 6 is a computer animated superhero 3D film produced by Walt Disney Animation Studio, which aired at the end of 2014. He's an inflatable robot created by Tadashi Hamada to serve as a personal hardcore companion. Following Tadashi's death, the Baymax was inherited by Hiro Hamada, with whom he became a member of the superhero team known as a Big Hero 6. Baymax was conceptually by Tadashi as a healthcare providing robot nurse with a goal to improve healthcare around the world. Baymax artificial intelligence comes from a special chip with Tadashi's descriptions as programming would have Baymax is instantly summoned by the sound of distress and can only be active once its current patient state am satisfied with my care. By design, Baymax is selfless, caring, and extremely devoted by his patient. He looks to improve the world's health by any means necessary and will willingly go to great lengths to achieve his program goals. Through highly knowledgeable in the medical field, he is likely naive and childlike. He is rather calm, even in dangerous situations, and is somewhat slow. He processes things around him that don't involve health. Baymax is also curious of his surroundings and tend to get easily distracted. His docile personality comes from a healthcare programming chip created by Tadashi. When installed, Baymax is soft-spoken, calm, and attentive. However, his personality and ability can be altered with other chips. One example, being a chip created by Hiro, which gives Baymax the ability to fight, but also send him on a violent rampage without the presence of the original chip. The reason I chose the Baymax because I like several animation films produced by Walt Disney Animation Studio. One of them is Big Hero 6, and I like the Baymax robot, which is a funny and very adorable. And I like the character of the Baymax robot itself. Okay, that's all from me. Bye!